The statement from the UNC Women's Arm is crystal clear. We, the members of the UNC Women's Arm, unanimously and unreservedly support Mr. Basio Pandey as our candidate for leader of our great party in the internal party elections. The Women's Arm says it is doing so because of what it describes as Mr. Pandey's unswerving commitment to the principles upon which he founded the party. It says that no political figure in the history of the Caribbean has strived as tirelessly and as selfishly to help the weak, dispossessed and the poor as has Mr. Pandey. It adds that the government which he headed was sensitive to the disadvantaged, never raised taxes, kept food prices down, and provided water and electricity to communities which had been starved of these basic utilities for decades. The Women's Arm adds that Mr. Pandey has been singular in his continuous attempts to uplift women, saying, "We remember that Mr. Pandey made history when he appointed two women to act as Prime Minister, one an Afro-Trinidadian woman and the other an Indo-Trinidadian woman. He appointed the first female Attorney General, the first female Minister of Works, and the first female Chairman and CEO of NP. The Women's Arm says that never in the nation's history has women been appointed to these posts. The Women's Arm argues that there is no other person in the UNC or in the nation at this time who is equipped and experienced, as fearless and as strong as Mr. Pandey, to lead the only political party which is the true opposition to the PNM.